Men's soccer hosted nearby non-conference opponent Juniata College on a rainy Thursday evening at Spring Run Stadium. The Lions controlled the pace of play throughout much of the game. Midway through the second half, Penn State Altoona was finally able to break through with a score when Quinn Euler recorded his first collegiate goal at 75-18. The Lions turned up the pressure in the closing minutes, but were unable to come up with the tying goal.